Jesus, Jesus, Amen. We'll continue with that song, but again, I am asked to inform everybody that today is not the end. We still have to continue the prayers. We came here to pray, okay, against principalities, against. So you still feel like you need prayer, come tomorrow. But I will appreciate it if you come with the mind to pray, than with the mind to be prayed for, especially if you have been prayed for tonight. Now, that should qualify you to be strong and pray for others who are not here tonight. So this program continues Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Amen? I do not think the man of God is going to be here for tomorrow. He said he was going to talk to me about that.